sunrise. Not sure if it's going to be bleached out or not. Whatever it is, that's what I got. So, I know you could know if you heard it, but they dropped the anchors while I was watching the sunrise and stirred up the bottom pretty good. See all that light blue? That's all the sand from the bottom. When you swing around, you can see the dark blue again. So all that is the silt from the anchors. So again, perfect morning to be on the island. Gonna go get the girls up now. Grab a small bite to eat. Then make our way over. I think that's the pen for the either the pigs or the stingrays. If you look beyond this first island, there's a second island with a pen. I can see the pen in the water. So that's one of the pens for one of the excursion adventures. Take it easy, buddy.
Okay, you too.
This tender boat got lost. He's just circling around the ship. And again, there's Perfect Day at Coco Cay with one of the Oasis class ships already docked. See those chairs?
It looks better than it was in the room.
So far away.
It's in there.
Mom, I think it's because they were so far away from everything. So, what boat's tendering us to the island exactly?
See the little white boat over there? See that white boat all the way in there? That's the tender boat. Guys, we finished up breakfast. We went to Moderno's, which is basically the buffet food, except for it wasn't self-serve. It was very limited, but they had everything we wanted to eat, so we had that. And
it was very limited and zero self-serve. You could get the picket, but they had to pick it for you.
Came back to the room, grabbed our gear. Now we finna jump on this tender and head over to the island. Hang over there for a little while, do some snorkeling. Still think about doing jet skis. Don't know just yet. Hey, is it close? Grandma shades. They should be by Freddy.
You want your hat?
Nope.
You want one of the black ones?
Nope, just the shades. I'm gonna go see what time the jet skis, if I can still do it or not. Stay here with mama and come over to the shore excursion. You heard me, little one? Alright. I'll be back after I check on these excursions. Alright, so you have to book the excursions on the island. So I'll just check it out once we get on the island. Now we're heading downstairs. waiting in line for the tender. All right, the boat is open. Gotta get it just right. All right. We've made it, y'all. Great Stirrup K. Now, time to go live it up for the day. Last day of vacation.
Norwegian's private island, Great Stirrup Cay. From the room, it didn't look that nice. From outside, it looked okay. And now we're here, it looks amazing. I can't wait to get on it. But sadly, it's gonna take a while to leave. That's my Tinder boat. So I guess I'll talk to y'all later when we leave the Tinder boat. And I finally on the island.
It's alive.
What kind of treasure is it?
Like, I'm guessing it's a giant rock because there's a bunch of rocks here.
So should the giant dinosaur come and squish it? I'm a giant Tyrannosaurus. You gonna try to sneak that back on the boat?
No. I need to rinse this off.
All right, guys. So tragedy has happened to me today. First, I'll tell you the good part. I did my snorkeling. Went all the way out to the rocks out there. Saw not a lot of fish. Some decent fish. And then the biggest barracuda I ever seen on a reef just shows up. And I couldn't touch it, but it was really close to me, so I got some good film of that barracuda. And then on my way back in, I lost my camera. So I lost the footage of the barracuda. I'm more upset about that than I am about losing the camera. But the camera can be replaced. Went out and tried to search for it, but the water's a little murky, so I'm gonna chalk that one up. Some person who needs a camera will find it. Hey, maybe they'll see my blogs and then realize it's mine and bring it back to me, but I doubt that. Anyway, after my four-wheel adventure, I might go and search a little bit more, but I'm just gonna call this one Hakuna Matata. It's mama.
I don't know what to say. I'm just hot.
She's a little hot and tired right now. And the little ones down at the shoreline making sandcastles. I'll get some video of her. But right now I'm gonna relax until my jet ski adventure starts. Guess who decided to get in the water, y'all? She came out here to cool off.
It's
hot. It's shady.
It's plenty of shade.
Just the wind blowing from the wrong direction.
It was blowing in.
Yeah.
I
can see that.
What is the hospital?
Yep.